3 days of investigating here in West Palm Beach and in Miami. 3 days, and detectives still don't have many answers to their questions. Why did George Barahona drive here? What led to his young daughter's death? Why was his 10-year-old son covered in acid?
He drove here from South Florida, accompanied by his son, Victor. He then pulled off to the side of the road, saying that he poured gas on himself, intending to light himself on fire. His son's head was in his lap, and decided, after giving his son some sleeping pills, that he was not going to do that.
West Palm Beach police say they don't think Barahona was trying to kill himself. He wasn't covered in gasoline, as he claimed. In fact, investigators say they didn't find any gasoline in Barahona's truck. 10-year-old Victor was covered with some type of acid, one that burned his skin and caused internal injuries when he inhaled the fumes. Investigators don't think that was the first time he'd been abused.
They found some injuries to his abdomen area, some scar tissue on his wrists. I believe it was a broken clavicle, and that's it so far. So we're still investigating exactly the extent of what happened.
Barahona is in the Palm Beach County Jail, charged with aggravated child abuse because of Victor's condition. More serious charges could be added once the medical examiner completes the autopsy on Victor's twin sister, Nubia.